It's our weekly box office results update coming up next. Hey movie watchers, I'm Dana Ward with GetTheDaily.com. Straight from the theaters near you, we've got the weekend's box office results. Barely hanging on at number 5 is Nim's Island. The adventures of a kid, her pops, and an interesting writer stranded on a mysterious island are documented like a children's storybook in this one. The film barely survived its third week out with $5.6 million. Number 4 goes to a newbie criminal drama called 88 Minutes. It's pretty straightforward, with an FBI forensic psychologist receiving a legit death threat and exactly 88 minutes to discover the identity of the psycho killer before it's too late. Perhaps it's one of the many ladies he's womanized, a problematic student, or a serial killer he put on death row. The thriller checked in at $6.8 million. And dropping from the hot spot last weekend, it's Prom Night, bringing in just under $10 million at number 3. The pretty prom princess is forced to deal with some serious high school drama. It's a little more than normal when a crazed killer from her past escapes the psycho ward to crash the prom party. This weekend's revenue was slashed back to $9.1 million. The next funny flick debuted at numero 2. Forgetting Sarah Marshall is a laugh-out-loud comedy from some of the peeps bringing us Blades of Glory and Knocked Up. It follows a heartbroken dude who just got dumped by his hot TV star girlfriend. He takes a vacation to getaway, only to realize he's booked a trip to the same exact resort as his ex and her new man. It grossed out at over $17 million. And karate chopping its way to number 1, it's The Forbidden Kingdom. In this action fantasy, an American teen makes an amazing discovery in a Chinatown pawn shop that sends him back in time. Featuring hotshot martial artists such as Jet Li and Jackie Chan, you can't help but be mesmerized by the amazing choreographed fight scenes in a freedom quest through historical China. This one championed the weekend with almost $21 million. Thanks for watching the weekend box office update at Get the Daily. I'm Dana Ward. Be sure to check back next week for the latest movie theater results.